gosh. Coal is like a troll tungsten.
I know. They look exactly the same. Like, I remember I got coal. I'm like, wait, why isn't this coal?
Yeah, it's like the difference between tin and silver.
No.
It's kind of able to tell the difference if you...
That amazing satisfaction when you get rid of a bunch of water and, like, all the water in the cave goes away.
Yes.
I just beat that skeleton.
Oh, shoot, I wasn't picking up any of the other silver I was mining.
Is your inventory full?
Yeah.
It sucks.
Yeah, so I think I missed out on, like, 7 silver.
Oh, sweet lapis. I'm lapis. Getting a lot of good materials.
We should make a trading railway system.
We should. I'll supply the rails because I found an abandoned mine shaft.
Ah, yes, of course. Oh, did you pick up, like, all the rails?
I picked up them. I found more uranium.
Well, I have pretty much 2 stacks of iron right now, so.
See, I have 51 rails. Oh,
I can meet you halfway, just like that song by the Black Eyed Peas. Meet me halfway. Right on the borderline, that's where I'm gonna stay.
Borderlands.
For you. I'll be looking now. Nine. I'm gonna stop singing now because my family could probably hear me. Took my heart to the limit, and this is where I'll stay.
What do I not need here? I don't need marble. Marble is stupid.
I know. That's like the third thing I threw up.
No, you can't even use it.
Crafting table, I fairly well.
I almost just got squashed by gravel. I have a torch here,
red
so I didn't get
stone. I finally got my redstone.
You haven't had redstone?
No.
Actually, I've seen a bunch of redstone. I just don't want it.
It's pretty useful. I'm gonna toss my bones out. Cause who needs bones anymore? People who make farms, that's who. I'm trying to keep my string, because I want to make, like, a bowl or whatnot. And a bowl out of string. I meant a bow. Take out that help, please. Dang, I need to find diamonds.
Yeah, I want to find diamonds, too. And I want a flying room. But we don't get what we want now, do we?
I think diamonds is a little less
to ask. I
don't need
one gunpowder. I don't need one arrow. I don't even have a frickin'
condenser.
Oh.
I thought you condenser to condense it.
No. It's easy enough to get arrows.
Yeah.
Once you have a condenser, I should say. That was my last torch. I have to make some more.
I haven't actually gotten feathers in a long time. How do you do that? Okay.
20.
You can still kill zombies for feathers, right? No.
Slowpoke.
Oh, I loved it when you could kill zombies and they dropped feathers. They were birds.
That was weird.
Fudge! Half my stuff fell in lava. Oh,
oh,
I have to jump
cut.
Okay, I almost died to a zombie because I wasn't yet encumbered, but I quit and rejoined and he's gone. And my iron pick did fall into the fire. That's just wonderful. Happiest day of my life. I still have 3 stacks of coal. I still have 2 stacks of iron. I have my silver, tin. I think I've lost some nickelite. But otherwise, I'm pretty well off. Could have been worse. Could have been worse. Just always remember that. Like we could hop in right now if we just want to get rid of everything. Say farewell.
Oh great, now I got a creeper.
Say farewell to thy cruel world.
Is he gone? No, dang!
I'll just mine this iron and transmute it with my magic powers. Just kidding. I'll furnace it, whatever that's called. Smelt, that's it.
Smelt. Yes. Go die in a hole, stupid freaking
such
skeleton.
A pro.
Thankfully, I have chicken. I have cake. KCC, yeah, that's it. Kentucky Charred Chicken.
Indeed. How's that working out for you?
I haven't started yet.
Whew, at least my wood was saved.
Still just an idea. Nikolai.
My backup stone pick, if I did have one, fell in. So I'll make one of those. I should make a shovel while I'm at it.
God, how many creepers are in here?
And I'll need a furnace to cook it. And they do not require the middle to be put in.
Please be diamonds down here.
Also, toss this in and cook. 8.
I want diamonds, damn it.
I found some diamonds, but lost my pick. As is the luck of me. Of the luck of the Nyx. Good thing I was holding shift, and good thing that skeleton didn't shoot me yet.
Yet.
Yeah. Well, he was right there about to shoot me, and I was like,
skeletons are my least favorite mob. Oh, you want
I lost my second stack of copper ore.
I got hotkeys! You got hotkeys? I don't think so.
I lost my second stack of copper ore. No.
Copper's really easy to find.
Yeah, but it takes a while to mine.
How much copper do I have? 55. I should start heading back up.
Sticks.
But I thought I saw some sapphire, but I didn't.
In Diddly Sean Connery.
Oh, I just made it. Ah!
Oh, God.
Sean Connery, aka the best
bomb. Oh, God. I nearly had a heart attack. I was running forward to throw my old pick into the lava, and I almost fell in the lava. I was like, no.
Karma.
I don't even need this 5 iron. I'm just going to throw it in the lava.
I want that lapis.
Just kidding. I'm gonna throw this into the lava.
That's like Anthony logic right there.
What?
Don't need something, throw it in the lava, even though it's worth something.
I threw 2 iron in the lava.
Wow.
Well, because it was actual iron ore, and it's just taking up space in my inventory. Great, 2 diamonds. That's the thanks I get for sacrificing a pick.
This is what I did for working overtime. Ah, block off that water. Satisfactory. Sweet. I should grab some
do 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 do
do do do do do do do do do do do
Wait, I think I have enough to make a energy condenser though. Enough diamond. I think you only need one. You might might require 3
so it's
though.
Like 1 diamond. Wait, how can I
Oh god, I gave myself energy condenser. I did not know I was in cheat mode.
That's cheating.
Oh, you know you need 5. Don't worry though, I didn't have space in my inventory so it just vanished.
How do you make gold into diamonds?
So you need 5 to get plus an extra 3 to make a pick. Gold into diamonds?
Yeah.
You energy condense it, girl.
Oh, so you need diamonds to make gold into diamonds.
Yes.
Oh, why? Crap. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, man. I just engulfed that entire area in lava. Whoops.
You may actually be able to use a philosopher's stone to change gold into diamonds. I believe you can. It's 4. It's 4 gold into 1 diamond. Sadly, I do not have enough gold to make enough diamonds. The sufficient amount of diamonds. See how you like getting knocked back, you stupid skeleton.
Skeleton.
Skeleton. I found it a ravine, but I haven't been able to look or find it again. It just like vanished.
I have a ravine, and I see an abandoned my abandoned mineshaft up there. I kind of want to just go back up there. Screw this ravine. Actually, no, I should go over, because it looks like a pretty promising ravine. I'm just screwing it up.
Why you do what you do, that's important, all the rest of it is chatter. And you bid and you bargain and you live and you take a
I want my mining laser.
Everyone does tiny lines. Yeah, same. What it really is the size.
Is it? Just
a little prize and we'll have our prize when the end's inside you'll realize. With the end is... Okay, I don't remember that. I know, I miss my mining laser. I love shooting things and then it's just vanishing and dropping and then I pick it up and... Ooh, sexy. Meaningless, yeah. Man, if I went up right now...
Watch us!
If I went up right now, I could probably make a lot of stuff, like a jetpack and whatnot.
My god.
Well, I guess not yet. First,
slime
I have to...
scaring the crap out of me.
First, I have to find gold or diamonds so that I can make an energy condenser so that I can actually make a use of a rubber tree when I find it.
I have a rubber tree.
Well, I just need, like, one sticky resin and then an energy condenser. Because, honestly, I'm not going to waste time looking around at rubber trees just to hope for the best.
Is this possible? Since when is it possible to run out of cobblestone?
Died. I spelled dies instead of died. Should probably toss out this charcoal. Awesome.
Rubies.
Everyone. Rubies? Ooh.
Yes.
Rubies.
Ruby. Ruby. That was bad. I was like Ruby.
Don't worry, I just found a vein. It's like 40. Indeed. Maybe it is the same vein. That would be a very long vein, reaching from vine mine to his. I can't even see his name anymore.
Me and Andrew like aren't even talking.
Yeah, it's just Anthony and I.
Na 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 na.
I'm at 22 and I'm expecting to find diamonds.
I have 5 uranium.
Uranium?
Yes. Oh, lo, lo, lo.
I have 5 uranium too.
All I have to say, crap.
We probably do too. Lies. Okay, lava, just destroy my hard-earned coal. Thanks.
Oh my god! Water, stop hitting me! I think for whatever I did, just don't push me into the lava. Oh!
Not a 3 more times.
What do I have?
Trying to show me up by having one more than me. Oh well. I accidentally picked up my.
Look at all that lapis. Girl.
And a wild Andrew carrying 9. What? I wish the exploding radius of your body wasn't so large. That I wouldn't have lost, like, any of my stuff to the lava.
I don't have any blocks! Get rid of that rotten flesh and that spider eye. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Indeed.
Give me this cobblestone. What's my FPS at? I'm getting 50 FPS right now.
Huzzah.
That's actually pretty good for me. 60, actually, now.
Let's see, how much gold do I have? 13 divided by 4 is 3, plus my 2 diamonds, that's 5. That's just enough to make an energy condenser. And an extra diamond.
Did you?
I just found one.
I just got a Skype message.
It may be more than one. I did not. It is not a group one.
It was not. No, it was one of my other friends.
Nicolite.
Nicolite! The easiest thing to find in the world. He's just gonna be like, wait, poop on my parade.
Us too. Then why are you so excited for Nicolite? Not a half, though. Do I really need this string? Do I really need the gunpowder? Do I really need the shovel? Do I really need this axe?
Oh, I found 2 more uranium.
Yeah, it literally only gave me 1 more diamond. It's like, lol, you can have one.
LOL noob. I haven't found a single diamond yet.
Shoot, but I need three more.
I only found one, all of our other worlds. I only found one, and that was with Jimmy.